Hi guys, CarSpar 2.0 here, and welcome back to another drag racing video, where today, we're racing two new cars from the brand Lotus. Now, of course, these are the latest Lotus models that Lotus has built so far. They do have some similarities, but they have differences. It's the Lotus Elijah versus the Lotus Emira. The Emira is I don't know what it is though. But the Emira is petrol. It's gasoline powered. But the Elijah is fully electric. In fact, the Elijah is a supercar in front of Lotus. Yeah, Lotus' very first supercar. And it's fully electric, while the Emira is still a sports car. And today, we're going to find out what these two will do, since I had not done a drag race with these two yet. So, and here we go. In 3, 2, 1. And that window goes to that Lotus Elijah, which, oh my god, it's on his side there! Actually, he took the win there! Alrighty guys, another one is out of the way. I have more videos coming soon. I might be able to go outside later today as well, so I might get some car spotting videos in as well. Hopefully, it will happen. I'll see you guys in my next video. See you later, everyone.